Piwit.
Hello guys, welcome back. And another PS2 video with the Aether SX2 PS2 emulator for Android. And this time I'm using Redmi Note 9S. The global version 9S, for the Indian version Note 9 Pro Snapdragon 720G. RAM 4GB. GB of RAM. I hope you can see 4GB on the Snapdragon 720, internal 64GB ROM. The software MIUI Xiaomi EU 12.5.1, same as the global 12.5.1. The difference, the Xiaomi EU between the global less bloatware. Okay, and on this video I'm going to use two Bluetooth controller. This one Ipega 90 7, this one maybe for this 9S it's just enough, you see. Whoop. Wow, too big, just enough. And to connect for this model on the switch, use the X. This one is a Y, X, A, B, X plus home, X plus home, Y plus home, another function, X plus home for Android gamepad. So Bluetooth, on your Bluetooth 9087. Connect that, and I'm going to test 6 game. Do you need to configure the button mapping? No. Everything, the setting are at default right now. I didn't adjust anything. Everything default. You see the screen. This is the original screen for the PS2. For Snapdragon 720, this game not a problem. If you want to see the setting, this is all default. Okay, I only adjust expand to cut out area, system still 0, all 0 on this one, disable on default. On default all are enabled. on default, this one are disabled. This is a default setting, and the graphic OpenGL at default, and aspect ratio 4:3. That's PS2 original aspect ratio. So for our pawn, stretch everything default. Audio also at default. Can this BIOS advance? This one nothing. Don't disturb. FPS, okay, let's enable the FPS. Enable to resolution. The rest I don't want to show, otherwise it blocking the screen. Okay, hide the controller. How to hide? When you hide the controller on screen, the setting are gone also. To get the setting, just swap any side you can swap. Okay, let's try the other controller of this one first. This one too big. Yay! Wow. This is another. This one can support up to 11 inch. I hope this one still got a battery. This one to connect. For Android phone, this D-pad plus home. This is home button. D-pad plus home. This two. See the blinking. Go to your Bluetooth. It's still searching. Where are the device? Nine 167. I'm sorry. That's the model. Stupid me. I thought this one is 9087, and this one 9167. Okay. Wasting my few minutes of time. Do we need to configure the button? Let's try. State. Okay. Nope, no need. Everything perfect. Everything perfect. Come on, focus. Thank you. play jump. Come on, let's jump together. Yeah, like that. Who's jumping higher? Let's jump, bro. No problem. At 1x. Okay, second game. Dynasty Warriors 5. Some game can use the default setting, and some you need to tune it a bit. Okay, not the same state.
Heretics, right where it hurts.
This one also can
allow
use the default
any
setting.
Way that I can.
Defiers of heaven, prepare for your judgment.
That's what I mean. You hear the sound? The reverb effect, the cosmos like an echo. So for the audio, just a sync mic. That is better. But the friend will drop. Time slash. Does it affect the FPS? No. Some area is faster, some area slower. Okay, next game, the third one. This one a requested one, and God of War. This one shouldn't be a problem for Snapdragon 720. At default setting, see the audio. A sing. Okay, let's reload this one more time. See the audio? A sing mix better. Now the frame. For this one, you have to skip since the GPU are not strong enough. You have to skip the frame. That means you underclock the emulator clock. Over here. Wow. Okay, sorry. Not this one. Yeah, E-cycle skip to maximum 3. Treated. Getting slower if you enable the multi-threaded. Okay. It jump really slow. So system multi-threaded and graphics. Let's try Falcon. Still slow. Open GL. Lift the rest of them. 50+. 50+ is okay. Any graphic lift, let's see. G2 even better. This game at 60 FPS. Alpha, no graphic glitch. No black screen. Okay, no glitch on the graphic. Where? Damn. This controller. the analog really stiff. Keras. Keras, stiff. This one better, a bit soft. But the best. Okay, let's off the controller. Turn the power, turn the home button. The controller off. Why it restart the game? About to start again. Side. The good thing about this controller, auto hide. So, next game. That means no problem with this controller. That's my chalk. You hold on Metal Gear Solid 3. This one not at default because we tune the EE speed, we underclock the emulator speed, the speed. This one also okay. 60 also at same setting as this God of War. Let's try the default setting. The default at 0. Slow. Some game you don't have to underclock the CPU. And some have to. How about this one? Disable the multi-threaded. Multi-threaded. That's the tree. Have to climb the tree. Not this way. Get away. Hey, climb up. Nope. Snake. That's why we call him Snake. Because he likes to snake. In PUBG, don't snake. Prawn. Get up. Push button. Forgot already. walking on the tree. How to get up? Triangle. You didn't call the controller. Snake, where's your weapon, snake? Okay, this one no problem, no glitch. Speed okay. Rumble Racing. This one. Different setting with the this one should be 0. And don't use Falcon. Open GL, that's right. Falcon. Same also. Wait, what happened?
That'll put a chill in your Java. I don't think you needed that part back there anyway.
Now
it finally get the hang of this.
Now it's faster. Now it's slower. Why, yay. Hey, hey. Not stable. Sometimes it's faster, sometimes it's slower. Frozen. Oh, cái thằng làm bom. Ok. Last one, Shinobi. 6 game already test. This one at default setting, no problem. Default setting should be zero all. Graphic can use the OpenGL also. And multi-threaded are disabled. Contrast of the game. That's the game option. Game option. Back, 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 back. Thank you. speed normally, no problem. Snapdragon 720. Okay, that's it. Six game on Snapdragon 720 without a problem. So far, this is the latest update. No more update. Does this game need internet data? No, you don't have to be online. Even offline you can play. The connection stop, no data and no Wi-Fi, so the game still can be played. That's it. Once again, thank you for watching, and I hope I answer your question. Stay tuned for the next video. See ya soon.